I wish it was like that. I don't know what it is. It's just he has really good stuff. He goes really hard, and he's put good swings on balls. I mean, pitches today I hit were not exactly right down the middle. The two he threw down the middle I missed, so I don't know what it is. No, I'll have to try to fight my way in there. But especially hitting two homers. Obviously, those have been a little scarce for me lately, but those felt good.
On that subject, I mean, are you getting your second win now? I mean, after the home run lull?
I don't know. I think it's just staying with the process, and it's baseball. That's really how I can put it.